Then he just grabbed the son of God and then he died on the cross.